Since today is Earth Day, we wanted to know, what do you do that is environmentally friendly? And that leads us to our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. What are people saying?
I got to say, a lot of people logging on, and you know, it's kind of great. We live in Hawaii. Earth Day is kind of like every day as we're talking with Gio Bunga. But it's kind of the little things that people do. Got our good old friend Roxanne from Kauai chiming in. Aloha, Living808. And you know, she says, recycling day of cans, bottles, and newspaper. Don't forget the newspaper. Mm-hmm. And I got to say, Marla here got the electric car going, so anywhere you go,
yes,
you're always helping the environment. Trini, what else do you see there?
Yes, let's see. I like this one. Johnny Rocks mm-hmm. Hollywood says, I'm going to use recycled jokes at my next show.
There you go. Anywhere you can recycle and reuse.
Yep.
What else we
Stacey
got there?
Higa says, I bring reusable bags when shopping for groceries.
Nice.
Kanani says, planting native Hawaiian plants.
That's a good one.
Let's see. Chrissy says, I shop at secondhand stores.
That's actually a good angle. I mean, really, it's about reusing again and, you know, get a nice item at some of the secondhand stores. That's definitely the way to go.
Yeah.
All right. Well, speaking of the way to go, again, we'll have another Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check coming up in a bit, but get on our Facebook page, Living808 TV. We'll have your answers coming up in just a little bit again.